Hey everyone, I'm Toby from the DJI Agriculture team, and in this video, we'll introduce the Agras T50 and T25 safety systems. DJI has always put a tremendous emphasis on flight safety, with robust software and hardware to ensure a reliable flying experience. So, what kind of technology do the Agras T50 and T25 have in terms of their safety systems? First, we've given them two active phased array radars. With a 360-degree high-speed rotation, each radar can perform 5,000 scans and collect 60,000 points per second, enabling accurate detection in three-dimensional space. The front radar is responsible for detecting obstacles horizontally and above, which improves the safety of operations under power lines and over orchards. The rear radar is responsible for detecting obstacles behind, as well as detecting flight altitude. The multi-directional obstacle sensing enabled by the radar system improves the safety of both automatic and manual flight. Additionally, we've given the drone two sets of binocular vision sensors. Combined with AI image recognition, these sensors can accurately identify the position, size, and type of obstacles. The radar and vision systems work together to detect small obstacles that could not be detected alone. This results in greater overall operation safety and better obstacle sensing capabilities. Let me show you how these systems work for intelligent obstacle bypassing. This field has some obstacles like power poles. We've planned a task without marking any of these obstacles. Let's see how the T50's radar and vision systems cope with it. From the test, we can see that the drone was able to easily detect and bypass the obstacles it encountered. This field has some elevation changes. We've planned a task and enabled terrain following. Let's start it and see how it goes. From this test, we can see that the drone is easily able to handle this kind of slope. The radar and binocular vision systems enable terrain following of slopes up to 50 degrees while spraying or spreading, as well as intelligent obstacle bypassing of poles and trees. But it's always important to remember the drone's obstacle bypassing capabilities rely on the binocular vision sensors and the radar. Conditions like low light could affect the performance of the vision sensors, while the radar might have difficulty detecting some objects, like wires, at certain angles. It's best to use your remote controller to mark any obstacles on the flight plan before takeoff. We hope this introduction to the Agras T50 and T25 safety systems has been helpful. If you want more content like this, make sure to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.